can you get into your more comfortable zone, on your chair, more proud zone? How can you feel more proud by sitting on a chair like a lion on a, like a king on a throne? Go to your positions. Comfortable?
Yes.
Right? You've been living comfortable life, yes?
Yes. It's
comfortable, right?
Yes. Yes.
With your AC, with your fan, with your projector, isn't it comfortable?
Yes.
Do you think everyone are living comfortable life?
No.
No. No. Within few minutes, I am going to tell you a story which began, which has been with, in 1970s. I am going to take it live today. It will be a presence to you. You think that it has most of you experience it. Are you ready to see, visualize that one? Are you ready to come within my words?
Yes.
Are you ready to have a trip with my words?
Yes.
That's right. I will say you a quote that a man with a vision can lead his mission. Right?
Yeah.
A man with a vision can lead his mission. If you have a big vision, if you have a big vision, you can lead your mission. Isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. In 1970s, a farmer, the owner of 4 acres, and his fifth son born in 1974, and his fourth in 1972. They were living a life in which they cook only once in a day. In the morning, they have to eat in the afternoon and in the night. You see, pickles you eat with fashion today. But those were the days in which they won't cook, they just eat with the pickles what they have kept over 3 to 4 months. They eat with those things. They are surviving in that way. And in 1994, the fourth son got married. What do you expect will be the age of the fourth son? He got married, he is born at 1972 and married at 1994. But they were, he could not, he was married, but he was not able to earn. But he was married. Then they lived, they moved from a company family. They moved into a house which is a asbestos. Do you know asbestos house?
Yes.
Which seems just like a shed. It's not even this much room. It's just up to the door, the one room. In that house, they started their living. Sometimes they did not have rice to eat. And his friends, the fourth son, he has been married. And his friend, and he was involved in the business, and he was put into debts by his friends. Isn't it the pathetic situation? Everything crisis is going on. The family is not having enough food, and he was being put into debts. Nothing going on in his way, but he has the vision to succeed in life. He want his sons, his successors to be proud that his father has earned enough to feed them, to give all the comforts what you people are experiencing now. Aren't you experiencing this one? This night, such a cool climate and nice weather to see and good food to eat. Aren't you?
Yes.
You are experiencing all the things. And the way you are experiencing, he want his successors, his sons, and to feed his father. He want to achieve the things what he wished. What is the main thing that he can make all his what do we call all his needs successful? Isn't it the money?
Yes.
Good. Does it seem money? If we can achieve money, you can get the money, He can solve his problem. He can move into a big house. Have a comfortable life. Eat night food. Yeah? True? Yeah. With his vision and passion, he works so hard. He has a bicycle. He turned into a milkman. And he was going 20 to 30 kilometers daily to sell his milk. And starting from there, he has, with so much difficulties and efforts, he had reached a position that he could comfortably lead his family. And I can proudly say he is none other than my father. He has worked so hard, so tough, in tough situation. There was a situation where he could not afford for the food to serve his family. And now we are in a position that we can give some food to the others who are in need. I find my inspiration from my father. Isn't it worthy? Yes. Don't you think your father can inspire you?
Yes!
Yeah. Every father is an inspiration. Every father's path is an inspiration and the path is to be followed. Isn't it?
Yes!
That's why I conclude my message with this quotation. A man with a vision can lead his mission. Wow. Yeah?
Yes.
Thank you for being great for you.